dusty house.
Yeah, but this time it's different. You're not getting away. Never forget the sacrifice you made, Hoffman. I told you to be careful with that thing, Sykes. Hope you made it out.
Back again, Detective?
Thank you.
another sacrifice has gotten you this far.
Damn it. Why did she have to die? I've lost them all.
It's a tragedy. But they died honorably. One can only hope the trade-off is worth it.
It has to be. Otherwise, they died for nothing. I can't bear to think of that.
Then you owe it to them to see this through. To save her. So that their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
You're right. Let's do this. I need all the help I can get at this point. Get to me. Thank you.
Thank you. Give me the power of the core.
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than reality. Union is Morgus. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you? You're emanating power and confidence.
I'm close to the end. And I've learned a few things. I just want to take care of this once and for all.
I can provide you with some help, but...
But what?
You must be cautious. You have overcome challenges, but too much certainty can be dangerous. He will prey on you, using the darkest corners of your mind.
Then I'd better get ready.
I know my... Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the...
Kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
special. You've always been special. That is why I brought you here. Why I allow you to create your own space. Prove your fealty to me. Bring me the core. Of course I do. You are an artist, Stefano. I respect that. But I need the girl first.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors. And they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon. Yes, you remember it all.
Enough of this shit!
Not this time. Think this will stop me?
Oh, shit!
scared you once, and I'll do it again. What else have you got? Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home. No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here. There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?